Hello everyone, welcome to Green Learner. So this is the new topic that I'm going to start today. This is about annotations. Annotations in Java. So previously we have covered one topic, that is serialization. That series we just completed. So if you have not watched that and want to understand what is serialization all about, go ahead and check out that. As usual, this video series we are going to start with the question sets. What are the questions that can come from the annotations in Java, and then in subsequent video we will answer that. So let's go ahead and quickly see the questions. So first question is, what are annotations? So this is the basic and one question, so you have to explain something about annotations, right? And what annotations, when annotations were introduced in Java? So basically they were introduced in Java 5. So this is just factual information. So what was the purpose of using annotation? Why they are introduced and what problem they are solving? We will see that. And do you know about some Java built-in annotation? So next is, explain the uses of @override. So this is one annotation that is there, which you have to explain. How many types of annotation are there? So this is the next question. And can we create the custom annotations? There are annotations which are predefined by the Java library, but can you create your own also? This interviewer is trying to ask. How will you create your own annotations? Next is, what can be the return type attributes of custom annotations? And how many places can you use the annotation in the class? In the class, you have class type, you have field, you have methods, you have method arguments, parameters also. How many places you can use these annotations? Can you limit control the places where annotations can be applied? So these two questions are same. Answer is same. Do you know about the meta annotations? What are they? And are they repeating annotations? And name some popular frameworks where annotations are extensively used. So there are different frameworks like Spring Framework, Hibernate, and many more, which are using annotations to simplify the programming and application development. Can you create your own annotation? We already have seen this, but the follow-up questions come. How will you process the custom annotations? Can annotations be reused with other annotations? I mean, can you extend it with others? I mean, inheritance that you see with the classes, can it be used with the annotations also? And name few annotations of Spring and Spring Boot framework and explain the usage. So this is it about the questions. From the next video, I'm going to start with the basics of annotation and we'll cover every detail about this. And end of the video series, we will revisit these questions and see if we are able to answer these questions or not. I'll see you in the next video with the basics of annotations. So take care. Bye-bye.